Meanwhile, another fire today destroyed a home in Fishers. Take a look. Drone Cam 13 flew over the Royal Woods subdivision this morning. This is right near Hamilton Southeastern High School. Fire crews tell us the family and pets did get out okay, but the house here is a total loss. And a house next door did have some damage as well. No word yet on a cause.